I'm going to show you how to do this frosted glass morphism effect in Premiere Pro. Start by duplicating your background clip by holding Alt and dragging it up in the timeline. Now go to the toolbar and select the rectangle tool, then make a simple rectangle in the preview window. Click on the selection tool and then hold Ctrl while dragging it to align it to the center. Now go to the essential graphics tab and change the roundness of the rectangle. Change the fill color to white to make this work perfectly. Now head over to the effects panel and search track matte key and apply the effect to duplicate the video layer. And do the same thing with the Gaussian blur effect. Make sure the layer selected and in effects and tools, change your matte to video 3 and the composite using to matte luma. Now under Gaussian blur, change the blurriness value until you're happy with how it looks. If you get this weird effect, drag the Gaussian blur layer above the track matte key layer in effects and tools. You can now continue changing the blurriness value. You've now created the simple glass morphism effect. You can also animate it by selecting the graphic layer in the timeline and in effects and tools, keyframe its scale and move the keyframe a bit forward, then changing the scale value to 0. I'll zoom into the keyframes a bit, then highlight them, right click, ease in, and then ease out. Or click on the arrow next to scale to expand the velocity settings and make a graph like this to make the animation more smooth. You can also add a stroke by duplicating your graphic layer, then selecting it, and in essential graphic, check stroke and uncheck fill. Or make sure to check out the next video for 6 insane effects in Premiere Pro.